Welcome again to some more thingy-majingy action, some Anomaly Warzone Earth action. So we're going to be continuing onwards with the story mode. So we're going to be going to Tokyo, and let's have a look. So many questions remain unanswered. Did the power field protect us from the enemy's attacks? Are we caught in the middle of a conflict between two warring civilizations? Perhaps we'll find the answers when we reach the second anomaly in Tokyo, Japan. Because apparently Japan does not have a military of their own. So of course the good old British, they're going to step in and save the day, as they usually do. So let's get stuck into it. So advanced, sounds about right. Apparently there was also a free promotion to get Anomaly Warzone Korea. I don't know if that's still going or not. We'll see what happens.
Please fasten your seatbelts, place your seat back and tray tables in the upright position, and get ready to kick some ass.
Will do.
That power field's fluctuating all over the place. It's highly unstable.
Don't get your knickers in a twist, love. We'll get past the dome in a jiffy.
Blimey.
Guns are going haywire. It's that damn anomaly. We're going down.
Well, who didn't see that coming, eh? Oh, blimey indeed. Yeah, well, so we're gonna have to bail their asses out. Yep.
The bird is down. Repeat, the bird is down. Sending crash coordinates now.
Report. Damage. Casualties.
The plane's busted up pretty bad, sir. Looking for us, we dropped the men before we tanked.
Roger that. Platoon, regroup, and get to that transport. Without that transport, we can't ship in supplies. It's vital we don't lose a single unit. Understood?
You heard the general, boys. You all gotta make it through to us alive.
All units to the transport, eh?
Use the new tank prototype HQ centers, Commander. Let's see how it holds up in battlefield conditions.
Okay. Well, good to see that they're actually introducing new units, God forbid. Okay, so set the squad route and press control or mouse up to start the mission. Or mouse button, whatever. So, that's it. We can't buy anything. Yep. Well, this should be interesting. Crawler, what the hell is this thing? The APC? And we're already going to be facing off against this thing, which I'm not really sure if we can actually take on, but that's alright. We'll go there, we'll pick up this thing. I can think it probably attack us, pitch command. Okay, I'll pick up that thing, I'll go that way then. That way, and yeah, then we'll adjust the route as we go along. Perfect. Okay, well, that's going to be better than nothing, hopefully. That's right, it's all going to be mouse controlled, pretty much.
As you can see, it's been hell on earth for them. The only way we'll make headway here is by joining forces with our Japanese allies. Good luck out there.
Okay. What's this? It sounds like Japan actually has a military. My god. What madness this is. And, oh fuck me, I probably should have used a thing before that. Whoops. Alright, well, we'll use this thing, why not? Perfect. Come on, hopefully I can destroy anything. Come on. Yes. Perfect. Thank you. Gaijin, of course. Very inappropriate, of course. But anyway, whatever. Just get this to repair. And yep, shift does that. Control does that. Space does that. Perfect. Alright. Well, let's get this thing. And yep, hero down, oh noes. Oh, come on, hopefully I can get them a bit more distracted. Yep, you're not. Oh, well. What can you do? At least this guy should stay alive a bit longer. Or not. Shit. Come on. Just freaking die. There we go, perfect. Yeah, they're being very liberal with the upgrades, all speaking of which. Let's change that now. So, bam. Bam. Yeah, okay. Do that just to get clear out these guys while we're at it. Get some more upgrades and such. has to target that. Perfect. Oh, I'll just die. Perfect. Well, they're definitely being liberal with the repair kits, I'll say that much. Well, might as well make use of them. Make use of them in that case. Yeah. Perfect. Come on, just kill them for fuck's sake. Yes, I heard. Alright, that's probably, since we're running out of that stuff, we should probably use the other support powers then. I wonder if this thing can actually target that. I think so. Let's just have a look. Yep, it certainly can. Although they can target me too. Ah, well, whatever. It's all good. Okay. Yeah, then. Let's go over here. Oops. There we go. Get that. Actually, what the hell, let's get that, so. Perfect. I think it's going to be annoying, but well. So there's a shield, there's the prototype. Oh, that's right, I completely forgot about that too, for that matter. Extra money wouldn't hurt. Now, let's just do that, that, that. Perfect. Alright. We'll go after that after, basically. Actually, no, I think we might just do that. There we go. And we'll hopefully destroy that in the meantime. Probably missed out that one, but that doesn't really matter too much. Go around there, get that. And not that, though. Go there. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's... Alright, obviously I'm going to have to approach it from that direction then. Whatever. So, get that. That's alright, perfect. Not bad music. Alright, let's give that a shot. Thank God for the speed up. Even then, it feels a bit slow. Oh, fucker. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Indeed, he is. Perfect. Yeah, more smoke screens, always good. Perfect. Why not? And down they go. Perfect. Oh. We can actually resupply. Oh no, no, we can't. We can only upgrade. Well, we might as well upgrade this thing since it's obviously going to be taking the brunt of the damage. And we'll get access to whatever the hell that is. Another APC, I think. Eventually.
APC located, sir. Looks like the boys are in good shape.
Good work.
Now. There we go. Yeah. Well, it's really more so the durability than the firepower, but whatever that I'm looking at. Whoops, that's going to be facing right that direction. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, perfect. And probably should get a smoke screen. Yep, there we go. They won't know what hit them. Perfect. And good, it's always nice to have repairs as well. And, ah, shit. There we go, perfect. That was a bit of a close one. Perfect. Ah, there we go. Take him out easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Perfect. Yeah, this is going pretty nicely actually. I wonder what the prototype is going to be. We just have to wait and see. Huh. I suppose we'll do it that way then. Perfect. Bit tricky to see between these buildings. Ah, well. Can you do? Guessing to. Ah, damn it, so much hoping that would work. Ah, well. There we go, hopefully that should do the job. Yep, perfect. More or less. Damn it. There we go. Okay, maybe not the most elegant of solutions, but it works, damn it, that's what counts. It's interesting how they'll only drop basically where the enemy towers have fallen. I mean, really, what kind of military doctrine do you call that? Oh god, just imagine if they did that in real life. You know, we won't drop supplies unless if you take out that exact enemy position, because we obviously can't drop anywhere else. Anyway, yeah, let's upgrade this thing. Perfect. In fact, there we go. take that. Actually, we should be able to get it from long range there, I'm pretty sure, so we'll just do that. Perfect, a slightly more optimal path. Get that there, I'll just go all the way around, and yep, hopefully take that. Oops. There we go, perfect. Okay, I think that should get the job done pretty nicely. Well, I'm assuming we can't go through that, no, we can't. Oh, we can! Okay, I'll be damned. Don't think it really makes that much of a difference, but yeah, I'll just get to do that. It's perfect. And here we go, back into fast forward mode. Yeah, we should be able to get that thing from long range. Yeah, definitely liking the moody shading that we've got going on here. Very moody colouring scheme indeed. Colour scheme. You know what I mean.
Good to see you.
Scenes of devastation. Fancy schmancy. Alright, let's get this guy over here. Perfect. So, that's where I'll be facing off against this bastard. So right, just get him to point this direction.
Enemy spotted. Take it down.
And here we go. Time for a distraction. Damn it, I should have put that thing a bit further forward. Oh well. What can you do? At least this guy's going for it as well. That's something.
Hell yeah.
Perfect. And stop hearing that. Perfect.
Hell yeah.
Really? Surprised I didn't say something like AIM is in the reach zone or something like that. Like the American units say in Men of War for some reason. Actually, I think in Men of War Assault Squad they did actually fix that so that they say something a little bit more sensical. But they still say some strange things like for Uncle Sam. I don't think they quite would say it like that, but in any case, whatever, they're blowing stuff up, that's what counts, old sport. There we go, now I managed to get that. Probably should do some repairs. Damn it, that could have been a bit better. Ah, well, whatever, it's not bad. And there we go, got ourselves a shield generator. Perfect. Just put it here. Actually, no. Since this guy's going to be taking damage, yeah, do that. And upgrade that too. Perfect. Yep, got a bit to go through, but that's alright, we'll get through it, old sports.
We got visual. Take it to him.
And we'll just get this thing to do that.
Clear.
Perfect. God, those things are such a pain in the ass. Thankfully, they can only fire forward for some odd reason. I mean, really, who the hell would design a defense structure to do that sort of thing? Supposedly advanced aliens. Not bad. Yeah, you are. You're hit all right. I certainly noticed. Thanks for pointing it out, old sports. There we go, and yep, still got that. Perfect. Wait, might as well upgrade this thing. Bit of a luxury upgrade, but what the hell? It'll give us more shields, so it's all good. Perfect.
Enemy ahead.
Which means we should be able to take these things out pretty quickly. No sweat. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, not bad music as well, actually. Nice touch having the Japanese calling us gaijin. That's a derogative word for foreigner in Japanese. Not bad. Of course, you know, if somebody used a derogatory term for Japanese in English instead, you know, that would be counted as racist, but the Japanese saying gaijin wouldn't be... Well, in, at least in polite Western society, it wouldn't really have the same impact in terms of the level of offensiveness. Bit of double standard, in my opinion, but there you go. Anyway, let's get these guys back here. Politicizing aside. Damn it, I don't think I can do that, can I? Nah, they'll just go around. Ah, well, whatever, it's all good. Yep, that's literally everything cleared out. Perfect. Able to get the prototype. Oh, actually, that makes bit more sense. Oh, they actually not go all around just to take out those guys. Fuck it. Do that. Do that. Yeah, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay, I think we'll do that instead. Yeah, that should work pretty nicely. Okay, let's go back just so I can take out that shit there as well. Perfect. We'll see what the prototype tank unit is. And of course, just wait for these guys to go free. I mean, really, there's only so much that can be said about that. Yeah, almost think about applying Suite Effects or Master Effects to this game for the visuals, but it looks like somebody's already put in quite a bit of post-processing, so I have to admit it does look, well, it looks decent enough, so it gets the job done. The fact that we're able to...
I welcome you to our city, what little is left of it. The 14th Platoon's fame precedes it. Word of your victories reached our ears long before you reached us.
What's your handle, sir?
I am Lieutenant Tanaka.
Okay, well, I'll just talk then.
My Air Force will be providing your men with military aid on the battlefield. May our victory be swift and decisive.
Okay. Really?
Tank located and in formation.
Things are looking up. That tank packs some serious firepower and armor. So use it wisely, Commander.
Interesting. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, very nicely done the post-processing and all that. And yeah, it still runs at 60 frames per second. So what exactly is this thing? It's, something. Attack armor. Well, I guess it's like a bigger version of this thing. So that's something. I guess we'll put this thing in front. This thing here, this thing here. These guys will be at the back. We'll see how that works, I suppose. So this thing basically just has loads of firepower. It's basically an up-gunned and up-armored APC. No problemo. Yeah, well, we'll see how that goes, especially with shields. Oh, damn it, not that thing. Let them do their thing. So we're going to be getting some fire support. Not yet, it seems. They've announced us, but they haven't actually done anything just yet to actually help us in terms of air support. That's right, we'll get it eventually, I'm sure. Actually, did I miss any power-ups, pick-ups, whatever? Nope, perfect. Perfect. Take a bit of damage, nothing too serious. There we go. Come on, yes. Perfect. God, this thing's gonna be a pain in the ass. Well, that's right, we've got plenty of distractions lined up. Kick some ass, man. Oh, speaking of which, let's get this thing distracted as well while we're at it. There we go, perfect. Damn it, struggling with the frame rate. Hopefully, they can still hold it around 60 frames per second. That. Wow, that decoy really didn't last particularly long at all, actually. Amazing. Yeah, well. Whatever, I mean, they're all getting blown up anyway, that's what counts. Oh, shit. Oh my god. There we go. That was a bit silly of me. That's right, we managed to get it done, that's what counts. Just get that. Get that. Die, perfect. Yeah, this is very much the closest thing we're probably going to get to a standard battle tank. Perfect. I'm not sure why exactly something like that should actually be counted as a prototype. I mean, essentially it seems to act very much like a main battle tank, really, except that it's incredibly slow like everything else. But anyway, that aside, let's add in that. Okay, get everything prepared as much as possible anyway. Alright, and on to the next thing. So should we even go for the damage transport? Nah, fuck it, let's just go to it and end the mission, bypass all the other stuff. Perfect. Oh, actually, I've got a bit of money. Well, why not upgrade this thing? Perfect. Since it's going to be on the front lines, and yep, perfect. Indeed. Yeah, I kind of hope I can get Anomaly Career for free. Probably not, though, but you never know.
Hello,
unfortunately didn't actually need the smoke screen, but it's all good. And that promotion was, well, was some time ago, I suppose, but still. Come on. Yeah, it's better than nothing. Alright, well, there we go. We managed to get ourselves to the dropship. Not quite as good as the Orca dropship in Command & Conquer games, but oh well.
Good work. Warm-up's over, people. Time to break a sweat.
Now, that was a game with real dropships. Command & Conquer, Tiberian Sun in particular. Good old Orca dropship and that other one as well. Can't remember what it was called. Carryall wasn't too bad, actually. Anyway, silver ruthlessness, gold efficiency, yay. And we got a new tank in Baghdad Mayhem. Okay. Well, I'm not going to bother redoing that just for that tank, but it's interesting to note. Huh. Alright then, well, do we have enough time for another mission? Yep, we sure do. Road to Koban. It seems that in war, even the best laid plans can go awry. Thankfully, the transport is still operational despite the damages sustained, though its flight speed has been compromised. We're going to need some assistance to repair it. Time to ask our Japanese allies for a favour. Or maybe they'll just call us Gaijin. Do nothing. I just don't you.
This is HQ to transport. Awaiting your report.
We're busted up pretty bad, sir. Hull's taken a real beating. We can get airborne, but we aren't going anywhere fast, and we'll have to stay low. General, we're going to need tools to repair the damage.
Damn it. Not good. Fight your way through that hellhole, Commander, and get that transport fixed before the enemy finds it. This ain't going to be easy. The enemy's got the city on lockdown. They're everywhere. These parasites ain't taking no prisoners. They're destroying everything they come across. If we want to leave here with a pulse, we're gonna need backup. This is 14th Platoon calling Lieutenant Tanaka. Requesting your assistance to reach a safe zone. Over. 14th Platoon calling Lieutenant Tanaka. We urgently require assistance to reach a safe zone and repair our transport. Over.
This is Tanaka, reading you. 2 miles north of Minato is a base called Koban. We have mechanics there who can assist you.
Thanks, Lieutenant. You heard the man, people. Escort that transport safely to Koban. Protect that transport at all costs. We lose it, and bang goes our battlefield. Capiche?
This bird's engines and shields are almost fried, General. We'll have to recharge them along the way.
Of course.
There is a support station in the area. If you can reach it, you can power up there.
Sounds like a plan. Keep that transport grounded till 14th reaches you. Platoon, escort that bird to the support station.
Pretty long pathway, actually.
Expect heavy enemy resistance en route. And remember, take down those machines before the transport reaches them. Good luck out there, people.
Of course, and we can't tell the transport to fucking wait. Of course we can't. Alright, that's alright. We'll, well, this should be interesting. And we can't see the ETA on this thing either. Well then. It's going to be an escort mission, of course. Oh, that's alright. At least we've got a full complement there. We'll go there. Okay, well, that's alright. We'll get this done, old sports. So we'll do that, that. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, hopefully we should be able to take that out. Probably not, they'll go there just in case. And go there. And anyway. Perfect. Okay, hopefully that should work. Hopefully this thing won't be able to attack us too much. Need to get that thing essentially all the way to the support station easy, and the building should be able to block the line of sight there, because maybe for this bit that's going to be a bit troublesome, but whatever, should be alright hopefully. Yes, we got that. Yeah, might actually make a bit of a roundabout route, why not? So we can take that thing out, get the crystals, the money crystals. There we go, perfect. And we cannot, yeah, whatever. Can't upgrade anything just yet, so whatever, got that, got all that. Yeah, I think we should be good to go. Oops. There we go. So of course this thing cannot wait or anything like that. I suppose, you know, maybe it's meant to be in critical condition and, you know, they can't afford to wait any longer, so they're just going to make a mad rush, a slow mad rush to the support station. I suppose we can assume that much. Maybe that's a contrivance we can come up with for them, you know, taking a continuous path that we have no control over. Yes, I guess we'll go with just that. Yep, good. Go with long range. Come on, perfect. And I didn't actually drop anything, was I enough? Alrighty. Oh, shit. There we go. Perfect. Could have been somewhat nasty. Bam. Really, no drops for that? Ah, okay, there we go. Perfect. Replacing the thing that just used up. Very nice. Down they go. Okay, I think we should have a handle on this. Where is that thing? Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, it's going a bit faster than I thought. Oh, that's right, we should be able to take that thing out just before it goes over it, I think. Hopefully. Okay. Come on. What are these guys doing? Come on, shoot. Jesus. Yeah, we're in time for a bit of that. Perfect. Probably could have actually put that a bit further forward, but I'll okay, do. Well, in either case, I think we managed to. Yep, kept it safe for the time being. Perfect. And yep, this thing is got no chance. Bam. Didn't even get through the shields. Ah, what a dummy. Anyway. Yeah, I think I'll just save up to upgrade that thing since it's at the front. Perfect. Options, options everywhere. Perfect. Oh, speaking of which. There we go, better go with that actually. And shit, this is definitely going to come down to the wire. In terms of keeping this thing safe, that's for sure. I mean, granted, it is moving pretty slowly, but still. Barely giving enough time to really destroy everything and, you know, try to collect a few goodies along the way. Oh, speaking of which, upgrade that. Keep that safe. Now, whatever is this thing then? Perfect. And, yep, we should just be able to barely destroy that. Before the, transport thingy goes over it. Come on. There we go, perfect. There we go. Yeah, I'll be fine, I'm sure. Although, oh shit, I knew it. There we go, perfect. Phew, yeah, definitely letting it come down to the wire, that's for sure. Yeah, still managing to make it happen, that's what counts, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, and oh, actually, I was supposed to destroy that one, and what do you know? Just as I say that, down he goes. Perfect. Ah, oh, for bitch, go fucking material. Okay, they should be able to just barely survive that, thank god. Yeah, perfect. Alrighty, what next? Oh, that's it actually, the pathway is completely cleared. Perfect. Well, we'll still go around here anyway just to collect a few goodies. That's here. Yeah, looking pretty damn good actually. Quite a bit hairy there for a bit of a while, but yeah, managed to keep it all under control. I wonder if this thing can actually attack us. I don't think he can. Nope. He's trying. God knows he is trying, but no, he's not attacking though. Just barely. Perfect. So it's going to go there. Because yeah, we're going to have to. I'm assuming that thing's going to transport us over here once we get to it. So we might as well just try to collect as much as possible, really. Yeah, I'll actually go after that guy and try to take him out because I'm pretty sure he was able to target us there. So we'll do that. Then Should I really go after all that? I can't really be bothered waiting, to be honest. Let's see. Bam. Okay, we'll take that guy out at the very least. Fuck it. We'll go this way at the very least. Then we'll make our way back up here. Possibly go there if need be. Okay. I think I could agree to that. Victimando. Get this guy just to keep facing this direction. Interesting how the hero is so freaking invincible. Ridiculous how that works. Yeah, I'll get this guy just to do that. Easy. Oh my god, they won't be able to blow up anything just about. Well, okay, they'll destroy that, I suppose. It's better than nothing, but still. And possibly this, maybe. Oh, shit. Oh, I'll be damned, it just barely managed to make it work. What do you know? Okay, well, let's repair these guys. And maybe upgrade this guy too. Or should I just... Actually, no, fuck it. Let's go for extra shields. Why not? Could do with a little bit more smart ability. Oh shit, speaking of which. Okay, perfect. Damn it. Oh, well, whatever, he's gonna go down anyway. I'm assuming the transport's made it to the. Yep. Just as I say that.
This is transport to 14. We've reached our first waypoint. Repairing defense shield and engines. 14! Where the hell are you?
Well, busy collecting goodies, obviously. Jeez, what else are we going to be doing? Jeez Louise, man. Actually, I think we need a little bit more for the crawler, but that's alright. Speaking of which, let's get these guys to distract them. There we go. Get the decoy to distract them, you know what I mean? There we go. Perfect. So there we go, we'll be at the transport in no time. Probably won't be able to get the guys in the back, probably because once we get up to this thing, it'll probably trigger the cutscene, but that's alright. Let him get up there. Yep, of course. And they're just going to disappear, just like that. Along with the main character, just teleporting into it. Now there you go.
Anyone know what this river's called?
It is tributary of the Sumida River, Gaijins.
Ah, well, look at that. Oh, I knew it.
That's really interesting.
Indeed.
General, I'm reading a power drop-off. Might not have enough juice to make it to Koban.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I'm sending you the coordinates to another support station along your route. You can refuel there.
Of course, and it's going to be all the way at the end of there. Who to think?
The support station is located here, across the canal.
General, looks like our safest bet is to follow the shore.
Oh. Okay then, that's actually going to make things pretty easy.
And make some tracks.
Good luck, Gaijins.
Outstanding. Alright, well. Let's, damn it, of course it's going to be like that. Alright, fuck, we'll get these guys to go around like that. That. Yeah, why not? Since we've apparently got all the time in the world, I bet you something drastic is probably going to happen and we'll probably get the transport to take a different route. Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Shit popping up out of nowhere.
They're trying to outsmart us.
If they were trying to do that, maybe they should get more mobile units.
Take down the transport.
I mean, really.
This is Tanaka. General, we can use
combat. There we go. There's the air support.
Sounds like a plan, Lieutenant. What do you need from us?
Use combat suit to mark targets. My bombers will do the rest.
I believe that's all four abilities. Perfect. So there's the air support, and yep, we're going to have to destroy those, of course. Probably should get it to go around like that in that case. And yeah, so taking that. Now fuck it. And yep, there's another segment. There's a military base. Okay. No problemo. Yeah, but we want to get to that as quickly as possible. So that's right, we'll go around there and we should be able to destroy that far before the transport arrives. Maybe we can just go around, or actually maybe we should have enough time to take a bit of a roundabout route. Although if we're going to go down, you know, actually fuck it, I won't, can't be bothered going down for those money crystals. So we'll go around, take that out. We'll go up there, take that out. And yeah, hopefully that should be good to go. Okay. Near two enemy units. Near enemy units is what you're meant to be saying there, old sport. There we go, perfect. And time for a decoy. Perfect. That's it, do your thing, decoy. Ah, shit, so this could do a little bit more actual repairs. And there we go, speak of the devil. Actually, let's see what this is going to look like. Huh. Well, that wasn't as spectacular as I thought it'd be, but that's alright. I suppose we managed to get the job done. Nope. Wait a minute, did I miss anything? Nope. Except for the money crystals, of course. Which had some fancy name on them, but really, I mean, who the hell cares? They're money crystals, essentially. That's all you need to know. Get to do that. Actually, that might have been a bit too late, but whatever. In case that thing, yep, we should arrive there just in the nick of time. Perfect. And should hopefully be able to snipe this thing from somewhat optimal range. Damn it. That's alright, we can just get this thing to get paired. Yep. Let's see. Time to go after this thing. Indeed. The hell's that? Oh shit! Okay, he's actually attacking that thing over my own guys. I was wondering why he wasn't attacking my guys there. Well, thank god this thing has got a bit of health on it at least. And we should be able to reach this thing, yep, just in the nick of time. Just get this thing bombed. Whoops. I actually managed to cancel the build. Damned.
We're halfway to dead, sir.
Oh good, my guys can actually target this thing. Perfect. Oops. Which... Okay, and yep, he is... should be safe as far as I know. Yes. Indeed. In fact, let's get these guys to go over there just to... There we go. Bam. Just so we can get the money crystals that are nearby. Hopefully we can do that before he actually gets there. On, it's a race against time. Will they be able to make it? I think so, just barely. Okay. Oops. My god, that's an actual obstacle.
We got visual on the enemy! Shoot! Sir, just checked in the second support station. Recharging defense field.
Oh. Are my guys still attacking? I think they are.
Into the transport.
Yeah, all in good time. Okay then. let's see. Yeah, fuck it, upgrade that.
Perfect.
Bam. And yep, here comes the money. Perfect. Alright, well. Yeah, this stuff doesn't really seem to take that much damage. We'll upgrade the end one just in case. Perfect. This one too, why not? Okay, I think that should be... Oh, except for this thing, obviously. Apart from that, should be it.
I see one! Open fire!
Okay, time to distract it. Perfect. God. High-tech aliens, that's a good one. Well, there we go, we took them out, that's what counts. So now we can get to our transport and get on to the next section. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm sure they're going to throw new enemy types at us at some point.
14 on board. We're in the sky, General.
There, look! The base is just up ahead.
You boys owe Lieutenant Tanaka a pint.
A pint of ale, perhaps. Ah, god, of course.
Sir,
Hit them! They're out of range!
Damn! There's no way around them. If we can't take them out, we're gonna have to find another solution. Keep their attention away from the transport at all costs. We can't lose that plane.
Okay. Why the hell can't he just go off to the right flank? I mean, really, I... fucking matter, you know. Alright, fine, we'll... I don't know what I'm supposed to really be doing, but we'll go along there, we'll... try to distract him, as they said, but really. I mean, why don't they just go to the right fucking flank, for God's sake? God, they really come with those... most ridiculous ideas I've seen when it comes to approach vectors in this game. Ah well. I suppose it's not a hardcore military simulator after all, thank God for that. Speaking of which... okay, that, there we go. Perfect, so I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to actually distract him, but whatever. Can they actually attack my guys? I don't think they can. Yeah, they're not attacking my guys at all, so am I supposed to use my character to do that? Yeah, I think so. Can I at least, whoops, bomb this maybe? No. Okay then, oh wait a minute. Of course the decoy, why didn't I think of that? Okay, that makes a bit more sense. Okay, well, what the hell, that's actually not too bad really.
Oop.
Another decoy. Perfect. Okay then, I think that'll work out pretty nice. Bam. Yeah, I'll be fine. Oh shit, actually. Damn it. Yeah, yeah, we've got it. Under control, more or less. There we go, perfect. Okay. Gonna give you a close comfort there. I don't know how the hell that thing got damaged, but that's alright, we managed to repair our guys. And yep, we are home free, basically. Perfect. Yeah, I don't know what the hell damaged that. Oh, well, whatever. It's all good. Get over this fancy schmancy bridge. Yeah, definitely liking the water effects and such. I mean, obviously, it's mostly due to the heavy post-processing, but still, it's effective. I'll give them that. It's much better than many other games where they just make everything blurry as shit and make it look like as if you're squinting all the time.
Thanks, 14. Knew we could count on you.
Indeed.
Damn fine work, people. Once the transport's patched up, we'll be running on all engines. Then we'll take a stroll past that shipwreckage.
Shipwreckage? Alright then. Well, in either case, we've completed the mission. Perfect. And you know what? I think I'll actually play another mission, funnily enough. Silver Ruthlessness, Gold Efficiency, Silver Directness. I like it a lot. Rank isn't that bad. Whatever. The Hackers, of course. Our Japanese allies have just reported a new enemy... a new enemy unit sighted near the military base in Kaban. It's wiped out most of their units and left no trace of them. 14th Platoon, time to repay our Japanese friends for yesterday's favour. Will do. Advanced, of course. We're not hardcore enough to be hardcore just yet.
Look alive, people. Good news is, the transport's fully operational again. But Intel spotted some kind of machine we haven't seen before just north of here.
As you can see, General, the enemy is highly adaptable.
Head north. I want a full recon on this new weapon. The area's hot, so watch yourselves out there. Our flyboys will have your backs.
Adaptable. Oh yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's why they're still using stationary structures rather than mobile units. Anyway, get them to do that. Go around there. Perfect. Get to the rally point eventually. I just want to get the money crystals, because that's what it's all about. Alright, and we can actually configure it from the beginning. So 450. The tank, yeah, it's double the price of an APC. I suppose it's not... yeah. Use it as a frontline unit, why not? So we've got that. And we'll get the crawler. We can't afford the shield, unfortunately. We'll get the shield straight after, though. Yes. As soon as we get a bit of money, which we should be able to get once we take out these initial units. Hopefully. This should be interesting. Or should we just get another crawler, I wonder? Now, yeah, fuck, let's get another crawler. Maximize our firepower. Okay, looking good.
General, roger that. Looks like scorch marks.
No. Oh.
Seen these marks before, General, after an explosion. Only I don't see no damage.
Okay, that's what they're talking about, yeah.
Off. Whatever that thing is, it's big. Real big.
Well, it's not as big as the behemoth, really.
Weapons malfunctioning. It's like we've got ghosts in the machine.
Okay.
Get weapons back online.
Are they shooting at them? Oh, yeah, they are. Oh. Oh, dear God. Alright, well, that's right. Hopefully we can distract him with this then, in that case. Otherwise things are going to be interesting, to say the least. Okay, so they've got a, bit of a chaos machine, as it were. Oh, God, that is going to be annoying. Alright, yeah, well, we'll, use this as a distraction, I suppose. There we go. Presumably we need a distraction. Yeah, actually, yeah, we do. That's perfect. So at least it doesn't do any actual damage by the looks of things. Just makes the units go psycho, kind of like the chaos drone in Yuri's Revenge.
They're trying to turn our own troops against us.
Mm-hmm.
Commander, you must stay out of range of those hacking spheres, or you'll be targeted by your own units.
Oh, okay. So they won't target each other.
Want to change the rules? Two can play that game. Platoon. Prepare for new battle tactics.
Prepare.
Those hacker drones are your primary targets. Take them down, no matter what. If we want to know what's behind that anomaly, we're going to have to get past these tin cans. Take down all targets marked on the map and punch your way through to the safe zone.
Okay.
Use your head on this one, Commander. It could get nasty. Good luck out there.
Well, it doesn't sound too bad, actually. But in any case, yeah, we'll take them all out. Easy. Easy peasy.
Enemy target, shoot!
So the commander, as well as the units, effective units will be attacking commander. Okay, that sounds fair enough, I suppose. So, yes.
I see one.
Interesting.
Open
oh, fuck. Mate. Okay, hopefully this will do a bit of good. Yep, definitely starting to run out of. Oh my God, no, attack that pitch. That's it, in all. Yeah, this is probably not going to work out too well. Actually, no, these guys are still alive, that's something. It's just that red sphere thing is really going to make things slightly more interesting. And yeah, we're definitely a bit more limited in terms of actual power-ups. And yeah, I think it's time to restart from the last checkpoint. God. Damn it, that was ridiculous. Oh. Right, okay, well. There we go. Perfect. Just have to watch out for that. That should be easy enough. Alright, so we've still got that set up. No problem.
They're breaking into the system. Some kind of damn hack.
They're trying to turn our own.
Alright, yeah, yeah, come on, just let me skip. Oh, oops. Didn't quite intend that. Yeah, perfect. God, that thing's going to be annoying. Yeah, well, thankfully they, yeah, basically attack at whatever's the nearest friendly there. No problem, mate. So they got the same targeting as the other enemies and such. Yeah, it'll be fine. Hopefully. Need to get this thing distracted. Yep, they're fine. Perfect. Oh, thank God, I managed to get the last hit on that. Yeah, definitely liking this thing, that's for sure. But it's time to get the shield unit. Go keep them alive a bit longer. Perfect. Okay, I think we might actually have this one in as a bag, just about. Let them do their long-range shots. Easy. And we ought to get last shot off. Yep. What do you know? Nothing dropped, but that's all right. Huh, okay, yeah, things are definitely starting to get a bit more down to the wire, that's for sure. Alright, now then. Fuck's sake, there we go. Okay, let's go around. I think this will probably be the best route, so we can take that thing out and then go around like that, and then, yeah, go around, take that thing out. It's perfect. Or we can go around like that, take it out, it's all good. Okay, I think that should be good to go. Yeah, okay. Okay, might be doing just fine and dandy, really. Just wish the fast water was a bit faster, but that's right. It's good to see them introducing new enemy types at the very least. Especially ones that actually do change things up quite a bit. Get that, get that. Perfect. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. God, that thing has a massive range on it. Great. Ah, oh, well, that's right. As long as I stay out of that fucking radius thing, we should be alright. There we go. Perfect. Ah, oh, fuck me. There we go. Perfect. God, that is going to be annoying. Thank God the hero is bloody invincible. I mean, really, they should just send a whole bunch of people in these suits, to be honest. Rather than sending in conventional vehicles. Obviously, these guys in the suits know what they're doing. Obviously, they know what they're doing when they're designing these suits. You know what I mean. Anyway, let's go that way. That way. So I still need to take out the stuff that's there. God, talk about getting tongue-tied. Yeah, but these suit guys. The suit guy, should I say, is just bloody invincible, really. This vehicle's just... Well, they could learn a thing or two from whoever the hell designed this suit. But anyway, I think I've gone on about that long enough. I think you get the general idea. So what the hell, let's just watch my stuff blast the crap out of the enemy, as they do. Perfect. Tank seems like it could do a bit more damage, but oh, that's alright. Thank God we went around like that, though. There we go. Oh, shit. Damn it. Oh, we'll just get this. Perfect. Yeah, we get that too. Alright, yeah, that should be good to go, hopefully. Perfect. Ah, of course, this thing took a bit of damage. Pitch might turn on. Oh, speaking of which, we can actually afford some more stuff, God forbid. Well, let's see. Maybe I should upgrade this, actually. 200, though. Now, fuck it, let's get some more stuff to upgrade instead. Yeah, let's see, we got the shield. Yeah, get another crawler, and... another shield. Perfect. Make sure everything is nicely shielded. And then we'll go with upgrades. That'll probably be the best way of doing things. Okay. Now then, get these guys to go that direction. Take that out. Take that out. That. Damn it. Okay, hopefully that actually. No, fuck, let's do that. That, and then we get it to go around and take that out, hopefully. Or we can just ignore it, it doesn't really matter too much. Yeah, I think that should get the job done, just about. Have to watch out for that thing, but that's alright, as long as I'm on top of my commander micro, I think we should be good to go. Yeah, not bad, definitely liking this anomaly thing, that's for sure. Definitely glad I got it on the promotion. I wonder what anomaly career would be like. Just new. Yeah, we'll find that out hopefully in a different series of videos. Indeed. Oh, time to distract this. And probably should be using the bombardment at some point as well, actually. Now, for fuck's sake. There we go. Actually, I wonder if I can maybe destroy this thing with bombardments alone. Well, we can almost, actually. That's not bad. Let's do that again. Perfect. Get this thing to heal up, and we'll get this thing distracted, even though it might have been a bit much, maybe, but what the fuck. Perfect. Ah, of course I missed that.
We're halfway to dead, sir.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Enemy machine down.
Perfect. Oh, for fuck's sake, I should have seen that coming. That's alright, as long as this thing doesn't actually follow up, I think damage should be relatively minimal, but still, that was pretty fucking annoying. God damn it. Oh, well, that's right, I'll get the drop on them after. Get some bombs. Damn it, I've only got one. Oh well. There we go, perfect. Upgrades, eh? Now I want to upgrade the tank, actually, because it's going to be the first on the line then. Perfect. Yep, get them to go around, and yeah, basically cleared out the area entirely. With such a small platoon of vehicles, I mean, really, you'd think that someone should have done this a long time ago. But, I mean, you'd think the Japanese would have been able to do it pretty easily, but oh well. There you go, it's just meant to show how much moxie the British have, I suppose. Anyway, that aside, let's just take out these guys, go around there. There and around there, because why not? Perfect. Perfect. Come on, just go down, you bastard. I mean, really, talk about adaptability. Very strange aliens, I'll say that much. Very strange indeed. Ah, well, whatever. It's reverse tower defense, I suppose, or tower offense, as they call it. Yeah, I don't normally play tower defense or tower offense games, for that matter, but yeah, this game caught my eye, actually, and well, what the hell, seems to get the job done pretty nicely, so. There we go. Victim under. Thank you. Although, wait a minute, if the Japanese are the ones who are providing us with the actual air support, why do we still have British voiceovers for the air support in that case? Riddle me that. Old sports. But anyway, whatever. Okay, let him go. Ah, damn it. Pitch comments, you know, that's right, I'll just do this. Easy. Good, and the shields managed to recharge. Easy. Thank God for the shield things, that's for sure. Jesus. I suppose I do have a few enemies to contend with, but still. And here we go, of course. Actually, we should get these guys distracted. Ah, damn it, the other one's going to be distracted as well. Whoops, with the same decoy drone. Ah, well, can you do it? Oh, no, actually, no, it's not in his line of fire. What do you know? There we go, get out of that. And let me just drop bombs on that thing.
Hey, where's our backup?
Perfect. God, that is annoying. Come on, just destroy it for fuck's sake. Oh. No, for fuck's sake. Ah, fucking massacre. Yes. Damn it, hopefully that. Okay, that's not too bad, I suppose, but still. Pinch, go, that's it, you know. Well, we'll just have to be a bit more careful next time, then. Things are definitely getting a bit more serious now. That's for sure. Nothing more serious than a tower defense game, after all. Oops, probably wasn't the best way of doing things either, but oh well, whatever. Let's get smoke screen. Perfect. Yeah, it's interesting, as soon as, you know, you make a bit of a big mistake like that, it looks like things really snowball out of control, to say the least. It's ridiculous. Simply ridiculous. ridiculous. Well, thank God we've got plenty of power-ups to work with at the very least. All right, get this guy distracted again. Perfect. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Whatever, let's just get these guys to distract them. Get this guy to drop the bomb. Oh, thank God for that. Although, ah, shit, this thing's almost dead. Damn it. Oh, it's this thing that's doing all that fucking damage, of course, because of the way that I'm approaching it from. Fuck it, we'll continue going. I know I lost a shield, but whatever. We'll get another one. Bob's your uncle. Upgrade this thing as well, for that matter.
Ready for battle,
God damn it. Actually, what did I miss? Ah, okay, a couple of repair thingies. Nothing too major. Why the fuck can't I move? There we go. Jesus. Yes, it was that, of course, that behemoth that really screws me over. Oh, that's alright, we'll take the hits.
We got visual on the enemy.
There we go, perfect. Wait, first kill? Okay, that's rather weird, but alright. God, even this thing's taking loads of damage, just again. Whoops. Yeah, I have to just take a bit better care of it, seems. Oh well. Anyway, managed to get that done. Fuck it, we'll avoid... Oh, okay. We'll avoid the behemoth, and we'll get these guys to go... here. Hmm. Damn it. Yeah, that's what we're going to do that, I suppose. Then go over like that. Perfect. Yeah, okay. Just to make sure we can clear that thing out. Victimando. So it'll take him a bit of a while to do that, most likely. So should have enough time to capture that thing. And this thing, I'm pretty sure, is going to be ignoring us. Yes. Victimando. Ah. Don't know how I missed that. Perfect. Okay. Now just need to wait for these guys to very slowly path all the way here. Can't catch me, eh? God. Yeah, look at him go. Ah, it's perfect. Let's just... this guy's there. Something tells me there's still going to be more enemy types to be introduced. Hopefully more vehicles as well, for that matter. Because these ones are kind of a bit bog standard, really. When you think about it. I mean, it's nice to have things like shields and all that to make things a bit more fancy, but still, I mean, it's... you know, nothing particularly groundbreaking, you have to admit. But anyway, these guys are... oh shit, I should have seen that coming. Oh, no, no, let's get this actually. There we go. Indeed. Oh, fuck me. Damn it, this fucking thing. Alright, that's the last fucking checkpoint, yes. God, I can't believe how many times I've had to do this. Oh, it's going to be right there as well. You know what, fuck it, let's just do that, and hopefully we can avoid that altogether. Perfect. Yeah, we'll do that actually, I think that should work pretty nicely. Then we can destroy that, and can't bother going for those things, we'll just go for that gauntlet instead. Perfect. God, of course I think it'd have a massive range on it. Yeah, well, whatever. Avoid it and beat them at their own game. Speaking of which, yep, there we go. Destroy that, easy. Should be able to, yeah, he should be alright, I think, although, yeah, okay, good, he should be right. Just a single repair should get the job done for hopefully both of them. Just barely, not quite, damn it. Ah, well, thankfully I do have a few of those repair icons, I suppose. A few repair power-ups, should I say. Probably could do with... a bit of smoke for that matter. Ah, god damn, not that again. God, that is so annoying. I mean, obviously it's meant to provide a bit of a challenge. It just feels a bit cheesy the way it's used. But, there we go. Oh, fuck, we're going to need to distract this thing. And we're going to need to do it quickly. Come on, there we go. Perfect. Did we miss any power-ups? Nope. That gauntlet down there has kind of been diminished as well, actually, for that matter. Not bad. There we go, perfect. Let's see, yep, they need to get there to destroy that. Let's just get out of this thing as quickly as possible. And they should be able to destroy that. Perfect. There we go, that'll make things a bit easier. It certainly is. I just kind of wish it's... there we go. Still annoying to face up to, but that's alright. And I think I missed the rest of what he said there, but whatever, who cares? He said something about congratulations, gonna take more than that to outsmart us, and he said some random crap afterwards that doesn't really matter too much. It's all good. Well, speaking of which, probably time to upgrade as well. There we go. Perfect. Running the gauntlets. Okay. And yeah, that is it actually. Time to go to the safe zone. Can't be bothered destroying everything else on the map, that's for sure. Well, not a bad set of missions so far. As we make our way to the safe zone, which for some reason we got a checkpoint for. Something else is going to happen, maybe?
I'd advise caution, General. The speed with which the aliens have learned to overcome our technology shows we're dealing with a highly advanced species.
Advanced. Oh, that's good.
Don't mistake fear for admiration, General.
Mission accomplished. Good work out there. Thanks to you, we're almost at the anomaly.
I thought we were inside of it actually right now. Now, well, guess not. Now, there you have it. It's gold ruthlessness, silver efficiency, and bronze directness. Huzzah. Okay. Bridge after bridge, eh? So that's the next mission that we're going to be doing, but I think I'll leave that for the next video actually. So yeah, hope to see you there.